Here they. Oh, look at it coming off. Oh, look at that. Look at it coming up off of there. Isn't that sweet? Come on, just there you went. I'm getting gas.
Sweet.
Look, red hot.
And I will sit on your head.
Sweet. Ooh, that bat got my beard.
Ooh. In 3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm Jake, Wizard 4. I'm sitting here at Faraday Studios where we produce Midnight Science Club. DragonCon 2020 asked us to prepare 10 science demonstrations, something very interesting, something that would capture the imagination of the audience. And this is one of those activities. I call it ghostly smoke. Very cool.
We're going to do a chemical reaction today. And usually, normally when you think of a chemical reaction, what do you think of? That's what I'm saying. Do you picture guys pouring stuff together?
Yeah.
Pouring liquids together. Well, we're not going to pour liquids together. We're going to pour vapors together. I have two chemicals here. Ammonium hydroxide. And see, it says CONC. Mm-hmm. What do you think that would mean?
Concentrated.
Yes, concentrated. I'm just going to open the bottle here, and I'm just going to wave some in your direction. Smelling that yet?
Oh.
Yeah. You got it? Yeah. That's some stanky stuff. Oh my, I just got myself a shot of that. The nice thing is it clears your head after your brain melts. And then I've got some
little hair head,
yeah. Hydrochloric acid. This is very, 6 normal, very concentrated.
Yes.
You have the acid and I have the ammonia. And these are both very volatile. You heard the term volatile?
Yeah.
You heard that around, like somebody's got a volatile anger. They're blow up quickly.
I think out of my entire friend group, that explains
me. A lot of volatile friends. Yeah, you're the volatile friend.
Yeah, a little bit.
I think these are going to react before we even mix them. I think just their vapors are going to react and make something called ammonium chloride, which is a white powder. So I tell you, you take off your lid, and I'll take off mine.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's a volatile chemical. Yeah, you see that fumes of that. And let's just scoot them together close, and let's see if we can, depends on the temperature of the room. Here they. Oh, look at it coming off. Oh, look at that. Look at it coming off of there. Isn't that sweet?
Ooh.
Wow, man. There's the ammonium chloride being made.
It's like right in the middle.
Right in the middle, right?
Going a little.
The chemical reaction's taking place, right?
Yeah.
And we didn't dump them together. They're kind of dumping themselves together, right? The vapors are making a neat reaction. And you know, it makes you wonder, we can see that interaction, but I imagine there are chemical reactions in the air that happen like that all the time.
A little bit.
No, you know. There's some fumes that won't make a white residue. Hey, Deuce, if you look very carefully right at the interaction, you see that white powder starting to form?
Mm-hmm.
That's the ammonium chloride going from a vaporous state, collecting a little solid layer of ammonium chloride. And that's, well, it's not terribly dangerous. I suppose it's like sodium chloride, which is table salt. It's not dangerous till you get a little on your finger and scratch your eye. Then you'll think danger. Ooh, it'll burn. It'll be just like getting salt in your eye. So this is relatively benign. That's another word, benign, kind of harmless. Volatile and benign.
I think mine's more angry.
Yeah, I think it's more volatile. Let's separate them back again and see if we can shut it down. This guy has a nuclear reactor. Say, if you like this type of thing, you join us. We're online everywhere, all kinds of social media, Midnight Science Club. Hey, by the way, you noticed I had some safety equipment. Well, you've got some goggles on, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I also had some distilled water ready in case we had a little spill. And this is called an eyewash bottle. So if I would have gotten some of this in my eyes, then I'd take my glasses off, stick my eye down in there, and give this thing a good squeeze like this, and it'd spray up in my eye, wash it out. Now, I've only had to use this twice in my 60 years of being a chemist, but boy, it's handy when it's needed. Thank you, Deuce. Appreciate it.
Elbows.
Thank you. We're safe. No disease. Say goodbye to folks.
Deuces.
Deuces. Deece?
Deuces is me's.
Is that right? Well, what if you have more than one deuce? Are they deece?
Never really thought about it that way.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm the wizard.